To meet my brother here.
Mr. Fleming has attempted to force a confession from your prisoner. The miscreant refuses to talk. Will you speak to the villain and learn his secrets?
Leave it to me, Your Majesty.
Bleed you dry!
Must I pummel you severely about the head and shoulders?
It doesn't
matter. Or can
we
simply talk?
Might as well. The order was to load a train with explosives at Westminster. It'll detonate before reaching Southwark Station and kill everyone aboard.
You people and your damn dynamite.
I'm not scared
when does
to
it
die.
Happen?
I'm not...
It's the next train. It should leave at any moment. You'll never make it in time.
Come on! the bomb from the other cars.
Our much-lamented husband adored these gardens. He called them his one safe port in the midst of the mad seas of this world. We miss him dearly. But never mind all that. To business. Our Mr. Fleming has learned from the Templar prisoner that an attack is imminent. But before we could learn more, he escaped custody. He is believed to be hiding in Westminster. We capture him for us, that we might learn his secrets.
He won't be free for long, ma'am. I promise. Rendezvous with your fellow conspirators soon enough.
What took you so long? so long.
Temporary setback, nothing more.
Got you down pinch, did you?
Shut it, you balmy mug. I'm going on ahead to scout the location. Bring these explosives to the safe house and wait for my signal.
Yes, sir.
Come on now.
Too many innocents nearby. I'll snatch away the explosives before continuing the hunt.
That fry was a clear!
Your life ends now! Don't shilly-shally! Throw everything you have at her!
Stop attacking her one at a time! Go!
And quickly. Any innocents nearby. I'll snatch away the explosives before continuing the hunt.
If we can't blow up a building, we'll just have to settle for blowing up an assassin!
Here now.
Move it! Faster! Come on! Faster! Yeah!
Yeah! settlers and quickly.
Thank you.